Yes, it's me, Mark Evander, here again today. Look, today I'm talking about a story I came across in the news last week. We're here that, you know, PSV operators say that, you know, they're having problems with robberies, people robbing the public service vehicles. I said, well, look at what Barbados come to now. We got people now robbing buses. We that hard up, that things so hard that we got to go and rob the bus. The fellas are working hard out there, so try to speed run the place and carry along the public and, you know, try to earn a dollar bill, honestly. Look, let me tell you something. Things going to get worse from here if we don't begin to deal with some of these problems. Here we're telling you, because every weekend you expect to hear somebody get shoot, somebody dead. If they ain't dead, they're in the hospital. So this thing now with PSVs and the thieving, you know, fellas robbing the PSVs, they say the fellas coming on in masks because everybody got to wear a mask. The problem with the mask now is that you don't know who's a thief and who's just a member of the public getting up on a PSV. For that matter, when somebody come to your house, you ain't know what it is that the body coming. You know, they got on a mask. So you got to tell the first, take off that mask, skip it, let me see your face before you come in here, because I ain't going to let you inside my place like that. Well, look, 2020 is something else. The whole world get turned by the head. But here my market vendor know. What's the solution we're going to have to this problem? Because it's a big problem. Because if you know that the PSV got money, you're going to go and look after the PSV and try to rob the PSV because you figure them got money that you can carry away from them. We might have now to install, you know, money boxes. You're going to have to put it down with metal too as well. So that nobody can't open it other than maybe the owner when they get back inside the yard. Maybe that might be the solution. Because if you know that the fella that kept collecting the money got the money by him and he was a robber, well, put on the mask, you get up on the bus, the next thing you know, trouble start. So you don't want the fellas taking the law into their own hands and, you know, walking about with things to protect themselves. So maybe we gotta find a way to get that money in a place where the people can't get at it at all. I just got a little bit of money where you call, you know, the float to make little change. Oh, it's only a market vendor. They just thinking about these things. God, you really can't. Are you scratching me head trying to work over what else you could do? Huh? Put a money box inside there. It gotta be one that they can't break off too easily. You gotta put them in with rotten or something. So, yeah. Look, you see me market vendor, crime boy, it on the rise, beep on the lookout, I gone for now. Have a blessed, have a wonderful day, yeah?